Anna Kim runs a traditional restaurant featuring all the favourite Korean dishes. One of the most popular is bibimbap, rice with vegetables and pepper paste, cooked in a stone bowl called a dolsot. Susanna, what does bibimbap mean?
Bibimbap means it's a mixed rice.
Mix it all together.
All together. Yeah.
So bab is
bab
rice.
Bab is a rice.
Uh-huh.
Bibim is a mixed thing.
Why do Korean people love this so much?
Because there is all different kind of vegetable and all different flavor with chili paste.
The chili paste
is more important.
The vegetables in bibimbap are chosen for their contrasting colour, flavour and texture. White radish, carrot and zucchini are finely sliced, then quickly stir-fried in sesame oil. Spinach and yellow bean sprouts are blanched, then mixed with salt, crushed garlic and sesame oil. Rehydrated shiitake mushrooms are sliced and mixed with sesame oil, soy sauce, garlic and pepper.
I need some soy sauce. This one is a scotch fillet. I need pepper, sesame oil and garlic. Pinch of garlic and mix that. And with sugar, little bit sugar on the... I do just a little bit, okay? When it's golden brown color, it's ready, okay?
That's pretty quick. Mm-hmm.
Put in some sesame oil on the bottom. Yeah. Then put in the rice. The spinach, radish, and mushroom, and a carrot, and chicken, and meat, and yellow bean sprout. It's very healthy food.
Mm, it's very pretty too.
Then chili paste. Chili paste is more tasty with bibimbap. We need egg yolk on the top. Okay? So this is sesame seed.
That's pretty quick. Once you've done your veggies.
It looks nice too.
It sure does. I was just going to say
that. Nice too.
Yeah, no, that's lovely. So the bowl has to heat up and then it keeps cooking the rice, doesn't
it? That's right, yeah. It's already.
That's the ready noise.
Coming, isn't it?
Yeah.
This one is dry seaweed. So on the top, like that. It's everything finished there.
Oh.
You can mix everything together.
Oh, it's got.